Alright, here we go. Park. PSI. Reverse. Goes up. About 110. Going neutral. Drops down to 35 roughly. Not normal. Drive. It never actually engages. I don't get forward movement. Here we go. Second. Manual second. And then manual one, which I believe will go up higher. Let's see. Nope. That's it. Manual two. Switching up which clutch packs and bands are engaged. Is under, oops, come to. Yeah, alright. Now I'm in neutral. 15 PSI. Active drive. I've got no forward movement. Neutral, which is 35-ish, let's say. This is cold, reverse, which jumps to about 110. You kind of feel that. Coming back to park. It's now about 35 PSI. Problem is this is a used transmission, I lost all four gears. I have reverse. So I tried it earlier, reverse is working. I don't want to go back because I don't want to push the car, pour it again in the garage, but troubleshooting it,